freedom of expression is severely limited, especially for those who criticize the current leadership or its ideals. Those who will not be silenced are subject to the state's systematic brutality. These are the names of the students who have suffered at the hands of the regime.